What's going on, guys? It's Fully Gaming here. We're bringing you season 2 of the Rival series against Crazy Killer. This time it's still the same as last time. Liverpool versus Man United. The first match in this season was tense. Nobody scored, but currently the rival series never ended. So it's currently 7 points to Crazy Killer and 1 point to me. I have one. You have seven.
Manchester United letting the first half underway.
Let's go, guys.
David De Gea starts in goal. Chris Smalling starts. Put them in front. Dan is the man. Daniel Sturridge has delivered again in front of goal.
As you see, guys, Liverpool, I'm already in the lead.
This is high class taking of a goal chance.
He's got so much subtlety to his game. Always produces when the pressure.
Crazy Killer's about to. Crazy Killer is going to rage quit because I didn't press X.
Rooney on the attack. There goes the cross. To the middle. That's not a good cross at all, and easy to defend.
Well, bam.
Wayne Rooney, guided on by his head, and here's the shot. Good work by the goalkeeper.
Bam.
Good strong tackle. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Ibrahimovic,
and it's now with Liverpool. Corner given after that tackle. Lost the ball. It's a poor touch. There's some potential in this move. He's read that, hasn't he? And made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. He's going to stand for no nonsense with this team. It's yellow, and the referee showing no early mercy here.
As you see, Crazy Killer, aka Nash Big, he's getting mad because I could have played a dirty tackle on him. He got mad at it. So, goodbye. Oh. Shade. Oh, shade!
Oh, well done, the goalkeeper. Hung on to the ball. Now it's with Wayne Rooney. Good defending. Nicely played through ball. It's Mane. They could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. And here comes Wayne Rooney, momentum with him. Surely the equaliser. Promising build-up until that challenge. The player's done well here until it was the direction of the pass, really. Right idea, but... Tackle here. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
Vroom, 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 vroom.
Oh, charged down. Oh, spotted the pass and cut it out. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. And the cross comes in now. That's a straightforward piece of work for the goalkeeper. It was a good season, 14-15, for Manchester United. They did the league double over Liverpool. Although the game at Old Trafford, I mean, Liverpool actually played really well, but they were beaten 3-0.
Yeah, and that was actually the start of some good months, wasn't it, for Liverpool under Brendan Rodgers before it tailed off towards the end of the season.
Makes the challenge here. Adam Lallana. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. Free kick here. Time wasting, Alan, do you think, from the away team here? They've got a win perhaps in their sights now if they do well, but there are other ways of seeing it through from here.
Yeah, well, you can understand it to a certain extent. They've worked hard to get themselves into this position and they don't seem to have too many ambitions of getting another goal now.
I'm not.
Great interception. Goalkeeper. It's his ball. Manchester United haven't made an impact on the game at all yet. Here's Martial. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Now Marcus Rashford. And Herrera. Now Anthony Martial. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Cross coming in now. Manchester United putting this attack together well. It was good play until they got that challenge in. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation. He's hurdled the slide tackle very well. Rashford, good challenge here. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here. 3 minutes. Pogba. It's a very good interception. Now Anthony Martial. And the referee's given Manchester United the free kick. He's gone back, the referee, to book the offender. He let the play go on. It was good work by the official, but he's quite entitled to book the player now.
Well, he's always going to get a yellow for that, wasn't he? It was a silly challenge, and yes, you play advantage, but he's got to be punished for it.
Second half, guys. 1-0 up. But let's go. Second half.
It's Liverpool's game to win, really. Now they've got the lead at half-time. Off they go for the second half. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. It's Mane. Adam Lallana. Nathaniel Clyne. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Won it back with an interception. Private game between the two of them. Manchester United get the advantage decision. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Spotted that well and intercepted.
I believe I can fly.
Picking out Ibrahimovic. Strong, fair challenge, pulls out for a throw though.
Because it came off you last.
That's a wasted throw, he's giving it straight to the opposition.
He's giving it straight to the opposition.
And that will be a goal kick.
That will be a goal kick. I believe I can fly. Let's go. Oh, ball goes up the pitch.
And there's the interception.
Interception. Ooh, goodbye. There. Oh, what?
His throw here.
Shoot. Shoot!
That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. By the Liverpool man. For Liverpool, a yellow card.
Now, without doubt, I don't think there's any arguments there.
Be a throw. We've had an hour gone here and still 30 minutes left. Forward now, Ibrahimovic. Another turnover in play here with that interception. Made the challenge well. Pogba. Lallana it is who commits the foul. Good indeed, but the move has broken down. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Rashford. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Played into the middle. Now Marcus Rashford. Played back. Sturridge. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Now Anthony Martial. 20 minutes now remaining. Put out by Ibrahimovic. Spotted well by the defender, cut it out. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Defender to it first. That will help ease the pressure. Sturridge. He's coming forward with some danger. And they passed their way up into a good position here. And then just lost the concentration. Lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. Coutinho. And it will go into the middle now. Done well to get it wide, not done so well with the delivery from the wide areas.
He does read the game well, this lad.
Still fighting Manchester United, but still trailing here in the closing minutes.
Well, they played pretty well for me. They've just been a bit unlucky. They need that luck to change. More news.
And Herrera! What a fine save.
Looks like one of those days where the keeper will not be beaten. He's filling that goal today.
Can they hold on to this lead? If they do, they'll get the points. But also, and more important, they'll be denying their rival the title.
Well, there don't look too many problems out there. They're comfortably ahead, and I can't see them losing it from here.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Throwing for Liverpool.
What the hell was that?
Now Sadio Mane. Comes in with a tackle. And Herrera. Referee says play on, gives Manchester United the advantage. As we come to the end, it's a free kick here. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Tackle goes in. Manchester United get the advantage decision. It's good movement. They're getting forward here, Manchester United. Gone back to deal with that earlier incident, yellow card.
He is one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Now they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. Adam Lallana. The ball has gone up to indicate 3 added minutes. Well, he's thrown possession away. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
As you can see, guys, the standings at the moment is 7 points to 4. To win the title, I have to win by 3 points, or I have to win by 6 goals. Match number 3. Shut up, my boy. You're a spasticated cunt. So make sure you drop a like for whoever you think's gonna win. I guarantee, I know. I have a feeling Finch Aspect's gonna win. you dirty minger.
Half is underway here. Kick off. This is then the Manchester United lineup. David De Gea starts in goal. Eric Bailly plays with Chris Smalling in central defence. Paul Pogba plays alongside Marouane Fellaini in the middle of the park. Zlatan Ibrahimovic is the lone striker today. This is the Liverpool side. Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Alberto Moreno starts with Nathaniel Klein as the wide defenders. Jorginho Wijnaldum starts. A decent fist away by the keeper. That's a great interception. Good challenge. On the attack here. Now he's lost the ball. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Now Marcus Rashford. Return ball. Nicely played through ball. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. So we'll restart with a throw. Ashley Young. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Still one of the great... with his early challenges. The referee's penalised that one. Liverpool lose a man here. He's sent off.
Oh, can't believe it's so early in the game, down to 10 men.
Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. Nathaniel Klein. He's coming forward with some danger. Mata. Free kick for Manchester United. Impressive attacking play here from Manchester United. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Mkhitaryan. Mata. Daniel Sturridge. It's an infringement by Manchester United. Be plenty of time added on. There should be plenty of time added on because this is time wasting.
Well, the home team manager is furiously pointing to his watch, so it'll be interesting to see.
Foul by the Manchester United man.
Boo!
Defender probably said to him, go on, shoot! To, actually, no, he hadn't got the technique to bury it from that distance.
No, and he had options left and right as well, so what a poor decision.
Keeper, run up the pitch, keeper!
Young comes in with a tackle. But it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against.
Hoo-ha, can't deny, hoo-ha, can't deny, hoo-ha, can't deny.
One yellow.
No surprise there at all.
Well, that's risky going in like that.
Well, he's got to ground, and whenever that happens, you're going to get penalised. Poor challenge.
And he scores from the spot.
Yeah, but front flip.
Very neat penalty. Goalkeeper no
well, bam. And, woo! Ding ding. Let's go. Let's get it all. One on one.
Manchester United putting this attack together well. Nicely lined up for the set piece special.
Yellow. They call him Lawrence.
I'm just looking down at the manager, and the captain plays a part too. They
short.
He's missed it, and that would have
right on the crossbar.
Oh, what a chance! What a chance that was! And I don't know whether he's going to get.
Oh my God! They call me Zlatan Ibrahimovic. I missed it again. I'm a bitch. my name is Pogba. I look like a dog. They call me Dogba.
That's not a good
my name is Pogba. I look like a dog. I look like a bulldog.
Made the challenge well. Promising build up until that challenge. Shots on here.
Oh! What a shot! What a shot and a half! Give me the ball. Hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind. He's got his shot off now. Fellaini! Good save. Another corner. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. And in goes the cross. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Mata. Ashley Young has lost it here. Sturridge on the attack here. Crisp defending there. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Fellaini. Manchester United on the move here. It's Juan Mata crossing. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Let's continue the match.
Well, there is an issue at fullback in this team, and you can see there's going to be a change now. And it's been a pretty tough match for the lad who's being replaced.
Well, his work rate, first and foremost, was not good enough. Didn't track back, let his man get away from him. Not good enough.
Could be dangerous. Very much in free kick territory. This foul. Well, look at the foul count on the strip. The keeper can collect this one. Great interception. Henderson. It's Mane. There's good progress with this attack. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Those defenders will have been told by the coach, stop the cross, that's what he's done. And here's the header, and it's a goal! Against opponents they know so well, this has been a wonderful showing from them. Great style, great skill and great goals.
This has made a really bold statement to their title competitor, because they are not going to go away. They are here until the final match, I reckon.
That is a great goal of its type. Just don't see as many as we used to of it, but the cross made the... They can get one back now. Nicely played through ball. What a vital tackle, but the pressure's still there. It was good play until they got that challenge in. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. And in he goes with the tackle.
As you see, guys, the match is currently tense at the moment. It's kind of, it's equal.
Well, they're in a good position.
It's really tense, guys. It's the match that will keep me. It's the match that's going, that's supposed to keep me. It has to keep me in this. It has to keep me in this rivalry, in season two of FIFA 17 Rivals.
It's good movement. They're
oh, shite.
Here, Manchester United. Wonderful chance. Fine save is made there.
Come on, Mingele. Come on,
well,
you got this, bruh. You got
minutes,
it. You gotta keep us,
go.
Keep us in the match, Mingele. Keep the lead. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Ah. Oh, I think his teachers put one back with Zlatan Ibrahimovic.
For them to get the next goal,
not good. Oh, shit. Sixty-third minute. A goal in the 63rd minute. There's still 20-odd minutes left to go. Just over half an hour left in this matchup.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates.
Oh, shit. I got it right.
Ibrahimovic. Pogba! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Come on, guys. Come on. Come on. Run, run. Just run with it. Just run with it. Just run with it. Just run with it.
Loses marker.
Yes.
He's got his tackle in. And the ball's gone out now. Well, no delay here.
Oh, shit.
That's on Ibrahimovic. Manchester United on the move here. Strong tackle, and one that's led to a corner.
Sweet.
Still 20 minutes to go. And in goes the cross. Challenge here. Typified the competitive nature of this game, that tackle. It's only a throw-in. Well, they've thrown the ball away there, literally to the opposition. That's an easy interception. The pass was fouled by the Manchester United man.
Shut up. you're the problem.
To the away team here, and they're trying to do it, I think, by running down the clock whenever possible. And you can tell the home fans are frustrated with their team and with the tactics here.
Yeah, you can understand.
Ambitious free kick, and the ambition almost paid off.
Didn't think he was going to go for goal there, but he did. And yeah, as you say, not too far away.
Strong challenge. Well, Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Manchester United putting this attack together well. To level it up now, and score! Well, that's a worrying moment for them. The scores are level now, could mean trouble. If they lose the game, remember, they will have given away the title.
Yeah, well, they were in a dominant position and they didn't look under any trouble, under any threat, but they gifted the opposition an equaliser there.
Well, the momentum is with them now, so they must feel that they can go on to even get their noses in front. Here, the challenge is a good one. Mata. It's looking good, this move. Well, they passed their way up into a good position here, and then just lost the concentration, lost the ball as well. And they've got to work hard to try and get it back. That's going to be a free kick given by the referee. He's had a good game.
Could I have to do whatever I can to stay in it?
A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they still got the ball.
It's make or break.
Promising build-up until that challenge. Coutinho. Well, it's a game that's going to go right to the wire here. It's level with 5 minutes left. Very exciting, nail-biting, because one slip and the title will go to their big rival. He can win it here. Goal! Well, this is the stickiest of sticky situations, isn't it? Because defeat today, and they've given the title to their deadly rivals, and they're losing.
Yeah, it seems to be all slipping away from them. They've really got to try and reverse the trend here and get themselves back into this match.
Well, a very exciting climax to an exciting game. This the equaliser here.
Yes! The equaliser! Yeah! Come on, that's it, Sturridge.
That was it. Now it's level.
Yes!
Really produce when it matters. What a chance they have now.
Real underdogs.
Come on, Sturridge.
Numbers and the shape of the game. And they've scored.
It just goes to show when you are depleted, you don't have to give up the match, the ghost, and they haven't done that here.
Six goals, evenly shared. As we start again. Ibrahimovic! We have got 4 added minutes.
Yeah, and there's a sense of anticipation within this ground. They think they've got a decent enough chance now to do the necessary.
Cross coming in now. Well, it was a cross that he got in quickly, but he didn't really control. Jordan Henderson. Good, strong tackle. Looked very good indeed, but the...
Yes!
Wonderful scenes of joy here. And no wonder they're milking the moment.
The points needed to... Ah, shite. I lost. I lost the season. But it was close. It was 5 points to 5 points to 8. So guys, I hope you enjoyed this brand new opening season. This brand new opening season 2 of rival FIFA rival battles. Drop a like, leave a comment, unsubscribe if you're new, and we'll see you in the next rival video. Peace out.